Xbox spinning on that 42 screen, and I hold my title higher than my date for the
Yo, what up, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Belief Anita. I'm glad you are here. If you don't know, I'll be making YouTube videos and Daily Motion videos, and in this video, we're playing Far Cry 4. Take a second, just a little second, to check out some of the older videos we've uploaded. We did the hunting exploit. That was pretty dope. We did the bell tower unlocking and fast XP. That was pretty dope. Free weapons XP. That was pretty dope. Anyway, in this video, we're going to talk about auto-crafting health syringes and how exactly to do it. A friend of mine, a subscriber, left a comment on one of the videos the other day, and he asked how to do it, and as I replied, I actually did not know at the very moment. So I told him I'll get back to him. Someone else left a comment and told us, you know, how to do it, so I made this video to show us and everybody else who didn't know how to do it how to do it. Just because, dude, the crafting seemed a little bit weird to me at the beginning of this game, so I kind of just never touched it again. I only did guns and, you know, do my wallets and hunting and stuff. But anyway, we're here at the house. I just bought a garden. There's other stuff to help you in the game at your house, like you can get money and free bulletproof vests and Molotov cocktails. Again, we'll do another video for all of that stuff. It's not like they're unique items. We all get them. But, again, I'll show you that later. But in this video, like I said, I just got the garden. And in the garden, you grow your plants. I just picked up one green plant. Now, you need two green plants in order to auto-craft this syringe. And you don't have to do anything. It just automatically does it. And bam, there's the secret. Boom, I just gave it halfway through the video. Whatever. Basically, it's that simple. It was so simple that I kind of missed it. And you may have missed it as well. So again, just pick up two green leaves. Once you have the second green leaf, it automatically combines them and automatically crafts them into a health syringe. And as you can see here, I got two health syringes now. Yeah, I got two health syringes now. Once I find this other green leaf over here, I'm going to do a little double take so you could see the words that actually say da-da-da-da-da-da, auto-craft. And then you'll see I'll have my third health syringe. But anyway, how you guys liking this game? Yo, I'm really loving this game. More importantly, I'm loving the, you guys have been showing a whole bunch of support lately on the videos, leaving comments, liking the videos, sharing the videos, and I really appreciate that shit. That shit makes me feel so good. That it helps so much, you know what I mean? It makes me meet some new people, which is always the point of what we do. And then I'll just be going to work all happy and shit. I'll be mad happy because I'll be like, yo, somebody left a comment on my video. Anyway, so thank you for doing that, guys. I really appreciate that shit. So let me know how you like this game. If you are having as much fun as I am, you know what I mean, leave a comment, like this video. Here's that second green leaf. Again, I'm going to do that little double take so you can see the words. But basically, that's just it. As soon as you get that second green leaf, it automatically crafts. And now you have, you know, an extra syringe. So there's that. Thanks to the gentleman that helped us with the direct answer. I kind of looped around it. And thank you for everyone who's been leaving the comments. Again, my name is Belief Anid. Like this video if this video helps. If you're going to go do this, hit that subscribe button if you have not already. And I will see you guys tomorrow with another video, because like I said, I'll be doing these every day. All right, peace.
Xbox, my song, got video on deck, sound check, sounds good, with a YouTube check, check, YouTube everything, Facebook famous, I'm the Twitter king, Twitter king.